A giant interactive Tetris game has been put on display in central London to celebrate its 40th anniversary. The event was understood to be one of the biggest multiplayer Tetris games to ever take place. Members of the public were able to play for free, with participants scanning a QR code and downloading the app in order to join. The large LED screen allowed seven players to compete all at once.